Well, Tampa Bay coming in with a top power play at 29.8%. Kings on the kill, 74.4. Here's Braden Point shooting. Scores! 10 seconds after the penalty, Point capitalizes. Tampa Bay's got a 1-0 lead.
Non-clear there by Forbert. That creates the issue. Now you have guys with so many different options, and you see the misdirection.
Now it's Stamkos for Tampa Bay, cutting in with Palat. Miller coming late. He's open. He fires, and it skims off the pads of Campbell. Tampa Bay keeping that puck down low at Killorn. Good match for Muscle there with Dion Phaneuf defending. Coburn for the blue line. Shooting, they score! Cirelli tipped it in right at the top of the crease. 2-0 Tampa Bay.
The defender there is Adrian Kempe, but he's not able to get stick on stick. And because the stick is free, you get the redirection.
Stamkos has it. He's trying to lose Kyle Clifford. Hold on. Back to Stamkos. Fires the one-timer on goal. A save by Campbell.
Defensive zone to sort things out.
Phaneuf looks toward the net. Fires, and a blocker saved by Vasilevsky. McDonough was able to slip it through to Miller. Wiley fires, and that's off the post. Saved by Campbell, and the rebound tried by Killorn, and it ends up out of play. Wow. And Murney in there for the puck. Tapping it ahead to Joseph. Slips a check. Swings in. Finds Coburn. Shooting. Knocked down. Puck loose to the side. Saved by Campbell there in Paquette. Paquette finds that loose puck. Angles it back to Coburn with the shot. Deflected by Joseph, but Forbert got in the way.
Quality chances. It's not like they're shots from the outside. They're attacking the net.
Leipzig back into the zone. Across to Kopitar. Doughty winding. Fakes the shot. The try by Kovalchuk and a save by Vasilevsky. And Kopitar now has to circle back to the corner. Beating it. Forbert shooting. A save by Vasilevsky. Angle to the point. Doughty holds it in. He's got fresh legs coming off the bench. That shot's off the post there by Brzezinski. Just ease it back down the ice, and Gord with his speed taking on Toffoli. Iafallo comes by, and he swiftly makes his way to center for L.A. Gets it back, cuts it, shoots, save Vasilevsky. Kempe with a drive, and it's blocked. With Girardi at the other point, the pass over his blade. Iafallo activates now with Wagner. Austin Wagner shooting, save, rebound, they score! It deflects it off Iafallo, and the Kings break through. They're down 2-1.
Wagner has speed, and he catches a lot of people off guard. The bounce, and then the stick on the other side.
Kempe gathers it in, checked by Cirelli. Slides it in wide, and Vasilevsky's turn to handle it. And he had it taken away, set in front. Brzezinski shoots, he scores! Johnny Brzezinski found the top corner. He's tied the game for the Kings.
Okay, he hasn't looked up. Seemed kind of, yeah, there he second-guesses himself. And it's very important there for Leipzig to get the puck to Brzezinski as quick as possible.
Walker sails it ahead. Strawman calmly plays it under pressure from Clifford, but Lewis follows up. And here's Walker shooting. Save Vasilevsky. They score! Fired home from the bottom of the circle. And it's Austin Wagner. And the Kings now lead 3-2. Back for Roy. He's hurried, gave it up. They beat it to Miller. He scores. In the blink of an eye, a turnover turns into a goal. And it's a tied game at 3.
It's just a soft pass. Big part of the Kings system is have the center to swing low.
We'll play it safely ahead for Killorn. And center ice is where the horn will sound, ending regulation time. With Roy and Kempe. Chernak around the net, hands it off to Kucherov, shooting, and it's gloved by Campbell, who'll get a whistle. Brown comes by for it, feeding it in front off Stamkos' skate, and that's going to do it. We go on to a shootout. Still tied at 3, and the shot's 34-33 favoring Tampa Bay. Here's Victor Hedman in on Campbell. He scores!
Over the pad, under the glove. Dustin Brown needs one here for the Kings.
Trying to keep the Kings moving here. He's 0-2 in the season. In on Vasilevsky. Who makes the save? Tampa Bay wins the shootout by the score of 3-2.